What's up, guys, and welcome to another Roblox episode. Today we're gonna be playing Stop Professor Poopypants. I think this is made in honor of Captain Underpants, the movie that's coming out. So here it is. Here's Captain Underpants right here. Come, sidekick. We must work together to figure out who shrunk the school. Okay, so it is Captain Underpants, and we're stopping Professor Poopypants. Don't worry, class. The shrunken school is probably totally normal, and not part of an evil agenda or anything. You look kind of evil already just by the ice cream swirls on your head. And then the very suspicious mustache. And don't forget the sunglasses that look like evil eyes. Let's not forget that. So, oh my god! We are shrunken. Look at that ant. Oh, that's scary. I wonder how small we are. We really shrunk then, huh? Looks like we shrunk in our backyard too. Hope that ant doesn't kill me. What do you say about this? I'm scared, and I'm disoriented. The school is really tiny. Giant ant, or should I say, giant ant. We got smart kids in this classroom. You can press the jump button twice to double jump. Good luck. Wow. You can double jump in this game? Awesome. Somebody shrunk the school. You've got to help us. How about you? What you got to say? We've got to get rid of all this bootlegged Captain Underpants merch before Mr. Crump finds out. Wanna buy some? Interesting. Let's see how much it costs in the first... Alright, why not? I like Captain Underpants. That's the only reason I'm... No! Well, I didn't want to wear it, but... Whatever, as long as we're here, we might as well get into the spirit. If you ever need a hand, you can buy some pranks for us to help you on your adventure. Hello, Mr. Captain Underpants. Let's get ready to rumble. Ew. His inside is very, very, very disturbing. If I must say so myself. All right, here we go. Ooh, look at this. What is happening here? All right, AD. Oh, I just ran right into the lockers. This is interesting. I mean, what is happening here, guys? This is a whole nother version of... It's like a speedrun obby right here. Oh, look at all these kids panicking! Don't panic! Don't panic! Woo! Ugh! Jump over, you nerds. Everybody's panicking and I'm the one who's trying to save the day here. Get out of my way. Woo! Man, I did not... Wow, I slipped. But I didn't die. What do you say? Worms are starting to break through the ground up ahead. I got this. Okay. Tricked me. Move. You guys hear that? Oh, yes. I like that. Oh, come on. Get up. Can you even die? Move. Move, girl. I'll save you. I'll save you from the worms. Oh, gosh. George is selling pranks up ahead, but if you want to buy some anytime, you can... Okay, well, how does that help me through this obby? Look, they're playing dodgeball when worms are trying to come up and kill them. Hello, Mr. Worm. Look, he just wants to say hi. He's not trying to hurt us. Move. This is where the real obby comes in, I think. Not really. I'm going to jump into the hoop. Three-pointer! Enough of that. We still gotta watch out for the balls. I think they go pretty far. Oh, I think that's a save. Yes, it is. That is a save. Don't hit me. I'm not part of this game. I've never gotten picked first. I've always gotten picked last for good reason. In order to clear this jump, you must press the jump button while in the air. There's the giant again. Yeah, there's the giant right there. I was looking at this huge bowling ball. Hey, better watch out, man. I think he's coming right for you. I think he likes you. Take care of yourself. You've got to dance. Dance, bro. Make sure you stay on the glowing tiles. You won't be cool anymore. I'm alright with that. I'm always cool no matter what. I don't know about you, but I am... No! I just got booed. I just got booed, I guess. I mean... Oh, not again! Hey, yay, what's up? have to get past the food fight to continue on. You don't look too happy about that. You guys hear that? Oh, I got hit. Let's see if I can turn it up a little bit. Just eat it. Eat it. Eat it. That's hilarious. Alright, I understand what those other kids were doing. Because they were... Okay, let me turn it down again a little bit. Okay, I understand what the other kids were doing because they were throwing the food at each other. But these kids are just throwing it at the tables. That's... I don't know why they're doing that. You're not hitting anybody, by the way, guys. What's happening here? Oh, look at the lunch ladies. Meddling kids, feel the wrath of totally real cafeteria ladies. We've cooked something just for you. My homemade buttermilk bread smells great. It's awfully good. That's a burger, not a biscuit. I'm sorry, guys. I'm like so into this song right now. Papa Roblox, we can't go through this way. Care of my toasted rat sandwich, my dear. No, I really, really, really rather not. So we're gonna go. Whoa, okay, this is how they make the food, apparently. Oop! That's how they make the food? This is what I've been eating for the last, like, 5 years? Get out of my way. Where are they dancing? Are they supposed to kill me or what? Hey, Slacker, if you want to get to the bathroom, you have to pass my quiz. It's always that one nerd that's always going to test you no matter where you go in the school. You know, I was like, hey, you want to enter your class? Better answer this quiz. You want to eat? Better answer my quiz. Get you. Which of these is Mr. Crumb's secret identity? Oh, so the teacher is evil. The principal is good, but nobody likes the principal. From my understanding. I can't really remember. But I think Mr. Krupp is this guy. Woo! Okay, I'm sorry. I mean, it's been like, I don't know, over 10 years since I've read a Captain Underpants comic book, so. What stage am I on? I'm on 12, duh! Which of these characters is not from the Captain Underpants series? This guy. What is this game? An official Roblox. Aw, man. I was wrong. Darn it. Okay. Oh, I was wrong again. I just started paying more attention. Don't you guys think? A creature can be seen outside. Okay, giant ant. It's the giant ant. How many fingers does Captain Underpants have? 8. Who sings the Captain Underpants theme that plays in the first few hallways? Slash? Darn it. Not again. I gotta do it all over. Train. Traveling 70 miles per hour, leaves Westford heading towards Eastford, 260 miles away. At the same time, train B, traveling 60 miles per hour, leaves Eastford heading towards Westford. When do the two trains meet? How far from each city do they meet? Do we really have time to do all this, guys? Let's just pick the right. I actually did that, like, that quick. That's what happened right there. I'm smart. I'm a smart guy. What number question is this? Darn it, I forgot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9? Yeah, we made it. Alright, what do we have here? What do we have here? Where are we right now? I think we're in the library. Yeah, because there's a bunch of books and people floating on airplanes. I want to float on an airplane. How come you guys get to float on an airplane while I... Ow, you just hit me in the back of the head, but I'm good. How come you guys get to fly on cool little, you know, magic airplanes and I'm here trying to run out of this school? Is that a literal bookworm? What a day. What a day. Look at him. He's reading. He's reading some Harry Potter. I don't think taking a shortcut through the walls is very safe. Yeah, if you get hit by these airplanes, it's not going to be safe. Move, Lydia. You just... Ah! I just saw her get hit and I got hit myself. She's taking too long. There you go. I'm just gonna have to step on her head and make it quicker. I'm sorry, Lydia, but, you know, time is money and money is time. Move aside for me to get through. What the heck? Whoa, that looks pretty hard, but all you have to do is just jump down. Where are we now? Now it is time to jump over these generic obstacles. Boy, they are sure getting lazy with this, aren't they? They sure are. I see these things everywhere. I'm a pro. God, Lord, I'm not a pro. Oh yeah, I can double jump. Why not just... I'm just gonna double jump through this thing. There you go. Quick and easy, guys. What's that? Oh my God, it's an evil toilet. The school was strong, and all of a sudden the toilet became evil, and now it's surrounding the janitor. I guess because it doesn't want to get cleaned. It wants to stay dirty forever. Forever. Who we got at the end of this hallway here? You must not let any of the talking toilets see you. If you need help with selling it, now I don't need a flashlight. Whip! Oh! Puddles! Puddles! I can't see the puddles. I'm just gonna have to double jump for it, guys. I just died. I know there's a puddle there. Ah, come on. Oh, even if you go over it, it sees you. I see it now. Here we go. I'm like right, there you go. Nice. I just hit a checkpoint. Get up. Barely made it. But I ran into the talking poop toilet. Now I have poop all over my shirt. And I'm gonna go to class with it. Because I don't care. Quickly into this classroom that's inexplicably connected to this bathroom hallway thing. Oh, who's that? It's the evil toilet. Did the evil toilet shrink us? Now that's what I call a royal flush. This is one big turbo toilet. We can escape down this plot hole pole into the sewers. Always remember your double jump. We'll be right behind you. Yeah, that sewer, I just like went straight, like face first into it. That's not something that you want to do when you get into the sewers. That is the last thing you'd want to do. I'm coming, Captain Underpants. I am coming over there. Watch out, the turbo toilet is trying to smash his way in. I'm out of here. Looks like the cafeteria ladies from outer space turned all these students to zombie nerds. So they were nerds before, now they're just zombie nerds. Watch out, I ain't no nerd. Don't touch me. I ain't no nerd. Oh God. Double jump. Oh God. Oh, I got punched in the face with that thing. Oh God, I got punched in the face again. Oh, did I just fell into the river for no reason at all? Ah! When that thing comes down, it comes down fast, boy, I'll tell you. Watch out, nerds. Watch out, nerds. Ah! Oh. All right, we made it through the Nerdville. Ah, and then, ah! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, we gotta escape the evil seeking toilets again. Get up. Turbo Toilet 2000 is sending talking toilets to patrol the sewers. Don't get caught. I'll never get caught. There. I see an opening. Oh. Oh, God. The third part, I can't really see it. But I'm gonna wait until he turns his back. Jump over him. And we're Gucci. Okay, I stopped making me buy stuff. I found Poopypants, Gossy Grow 4000. We can use this to fix the school. Now we just need a way out. Oh God, banana. Somebody threw a perfectly good banana on the floor. How wasteful is that? Almost as wasteful as that food fight we saw earlier. But it was worth it. It was worth it for the food fight song. Who is that guy? You guys see him? That was no regular student. I guess he is a regular student. He just looks completely different from everybody else. Captain Underpants fell in the icky sewer water, had water up ahead, and turned back into Mr. Krupp. Be careful. We have to save Captain Underpants. He's our only chance. He's Mr. Krupp again. Look at him. He's all mean about it. Can somebody explain why I woke up almost naked in this wet and slimy sewer? You're all in big trouble. Yeah, I forgot. He's a meanie. He's a meanie when he's a principal. But Mr. Krupp, that was Professor Poopypants, not us. Poopypants is on the rampage out there. We gotta stop while we distract Krupp. This will teach all of you to laugh at the name Poopypants. You picked that name for yourself, buddy. That's all you. That's all you. You two have been responsible for one prank after another. A giant robot is made to kill everyone. It's taking it too far. I mean, a little bit too far, I suppose. A little bit? What's going on here? Okay. Okay. We gotta make it through the fiery underground. All the kids are on fire. Is anybody gonna help them? This is pretty awesome right here. We get to go outside. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Watch out! Go, go, go! Ow! Oh, God, that scared me. We can do this. We can do this. This is nothing. This is nothing to us. Oh, God. I hate you, airplane people. I'd rather be sitting on... Ow! You... Yeah! Okay, I'd rather be sitting on an airplane than doing all this nonsense right here. Don't jump too high up or you're gonna hit the airplane. What's up, buddy? What is that thing? Those tigers are crazy. Might be good use for a prank in the future. Those are some pretty crazy tigers. Zombie nerds, zombie nerds, zombie, zombie, zombie nerds. Watch out, watch out, watch out. I'm just gonna run. I'm no more jumping, man. The jumping is getting to me. Darn it, which of these created this garbage? Shovelware Studios. I remember the banana in the beginning. Go through here. Jump over to... Ah! Go through here again. Double jump through the lion. How am I supposed to get through the lions? Ow, these nerds got me. Alright, let's take a second and... There we go. Who animated Captain Underpants' first epic movie? Pixar? Wrong! Every time somebody asks for the bigger number, it's usually the bigger number. Wrong again. 10. Only 10 days, huh? It's pretty good in 10 days. I mean, I like it so far. It's very themed. It's probably the most themed game that I've played in a while. It's the most themed obby that I've played in a while. Go, 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 go. Run through the burgers again. Get through the burgers. Ugh. Ew, look at all these worms. They look cuter when they were bigger. Now that they're small, it just looks kind of disgusting. I just want to find a safer way out of here. Made it. Made it, made it, made it, made it, made it. Finally made it to the end, guys. On the top floor of this building, there's someone who can help us. Let's move on. Look at the toilet guy. Oh my god, he's rampaging through the town with all that poop inside his stomach. I guess you could call it his stomach. Thank goodness. Look at his war music. Da da da. Da da da. Whoop. Get up. Ah, you were so close. Okay. They just replace all the lyrics of the songs for their own stuff. I still like it though. Okay, what we got here? Don't worry, I snapped my fingers and Krupp changed back into Captain Underpants. Good to have you back, Captain Underpants. I'll let you at the honors, sidekick. You've been through more than me today. Only the power of music can destroy the beast. Meet the leader of the resistance, Weird Al Yankovic. Your face here. Get him! Who knew that the power of music would be able to destroy the toilet? You impotent fools foiled my plans. Congratulations, you've become the city's new hero. Congratulations, guys, you have become the city's new hero. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, you're so funny. Even as aliens, they still act like girls, right? I think that nerds, if you want to call them, has gotten more hip and assimilated into the culture. I think so. I like this song. Let's enjoy it for a sec. Man, this is a really good song. I'm really enjoying this. Hope you guys enjoyed that gameplay of Captain Underpants. And if you didn't, make sure you go read the comic books, because then you'd get it. It's really, really, really good comic book. And I suggest you guys go see the movie as well, because I'm going to go see it. Hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay, and I will see you guys next time. Much love.